Hello children, today we are going to do the last topic, foreign trade policy, Indian economy 1950 to 1990. Foreign trade means import and exports of goods and services between countries. Industry and trade are both closely related in an economy. After independence, the leaders had to focus on industrial growth of our country. So they formed the trade policy to achieve this objective. The important feature of trade policy after independence, that is from independence to 1990, was general planned regulation. Import substitution was more important, that means substituting the import goods by domestic goods, and promoting export of finished products. After 1980, the government started to focus on some partial form of liberalization. And then came the phase of liberalization, privatization and globalization, known as LPG after 1991. This was new economic policy. In the first 7 5-year plans, India adopted policy of inward looking, or better known as import substitution. The policy was simple. We were going to substitute the imports of our country with domestic production, and this applied to almost all sectors of Indian economy. The basic aim of import substitution is to protect domestic industries from foreign competition. It was assumed if the domestic industries were protected, they will learn to compete with course of time. Then second point, making India self-reliance. Third, saving the precious foreign exchange. Every country maintains certain foreign exchange, and India being a developing country, it needs to protect its foreign exchange. So these were the aims or reasons for supporting the domestic industries, and that was the main aim of the import substitution. And this was done through tariffs and quotas. Tariffs refer to taxes levied on imported goods. Heavy taxes were imposed on imported goods to make them expensive and discourage their use. Quotas refer to fixing the maximum limit on the imports of a commodity by domestic producers. What were the effects of these policies or critical appraisal of industrial development? The first 7 5-year plan was very impressive. GDP contribution by the industrial sector increased from 11.8% in 1950-51 to 24.6% in 1990-91. This was very good or important indicator. There was 6% annual growth rate of the industrial sector. India started manufacturing large number of industrial goods, heavy engineering goods, consumer goods, etc. That means industrial sector became well diversified by 1990. Promotion of small scale industries gave opportunity to people with small capital to get into business, which helped in generating employment. It promoted growth with equity. Protection of foreign competition through import substitution. These were some of the effects. Now, this is all about the foreign trade. Now, answer these three questions given below. This is your assignment. Question number one, explain how import substitution can protect domestic industry. Question number two, how did the government protect the domestic industries from foreign competition? Third, what were the disadvantages of license system imposed by the government? Thank you.